my last straw. You ain't tell me it was gonna be like this. You ain't tell me it would go this far. Tell me it would be this hard. And how was I supposed to know what I signed up for?
How was I supposed to know?
You ain't tell me in that fine print that it was gonna get this toxic. Was it really necessary to take me through all that you took me to, the place you took me through, just to leave back to you? Church, they don't teach you this in church. They don't tell you it can hurt, that you're gonna pull me through all that you put me through, just to leave back to you. Church, they don't teach you that in church, no. Church, no.
Now this is the problem, because we don't understand the understanding of a foreigner, and we like everything to go our way. We get upset when there's some trouble, but we don't like it when there is opposition. You worship God when God is doing a number on you. How do you worship God when He has disappointed you? How do you worship God and go to the altar when you believe He has failed you? God, how do I go to church today?
Church, they don't teach you to say church. They don't tell you it can hurt, that you're gonna pull me through all that you put me through, just to get back to you. Church, they don't teach you that in church, no. Church, no.